been watching you do some conditioning work and a bit of strength work there.
Yeah.
And it's like probably the first week of camp, I guess.
Not really. I don't think this is camp work. I think it's just a bit of a steady tip. Well, the conditioning fairly light compared to what we normally do. But I guess it's just one of them things where, you know, you maintain everything, and this is just good maintenance of speed, fast twitch fibres, and stuff like the, you know, it's more aerobic than anything. Really, see, Saturday, mate, yeah.
What
colour
do you want me in again?
So yeah, made it through. It's like all strength work's done all morning. Tonight we've just been a bit technique and whatnot, and yeah, it's a little burner there.
I mean, it looked a lot of hard work. I mean, now that all the talk's over with the press conferences over, so the introduction of the fight and stuff like that. Leeds went well for you, Belfast went well for you. How was your reception at Belfast?
Yeah, Belfast went really well. I've been over there a few times now, and every time I've gone over, I've got good reception. They're always very welcoming, you know, the boxing. I think Leeds give a good account of how Belfast was going to go. If Leeds would have been Lairdy, I think that Belfast would have been. But I think Leeds, you know, the public who did turn up, they showed the respect for Carl. They know Carl as a boxing man, obviously he's an household name, so I think there's a lot of respect in the room for him. With all that being said, I think if he'd turned up being Larry and cocky, then they'd have given him a warm welcome and that. But no, it was respectful in the Leeds one, and we had a giggle, and I think Belfast just replicated that, you know. They wouldn't have booed when I walked in the room, but by the time I'd answered my third or fourth question, I was getting as much applause as what Carl was getting, so I think I won a few fans over that day.
Nothing like the Selby one, was it?
No, I mean, it's different, isn't it? I mean, you know, I know some fighters can just put a persona and a character on for the cameras. What you see with me is what you get, you know what I mean? You either like it or you don't. I don't try to pretend anything I'm not for cameras. I just didn't like Selby in the build-up and everything else, and we had a build-up for going on for some time, and I think it had gone beyond the sportsman rivalry, and I said my piece, and you know, we had 12 rounds to sort it out, and you know, if it had gone the wrong way for me, then I would have looked the coward, but at least I'd have said everything I wanted to say. With Carl, I don't see no personal, I just see it's a healthy competition, and that's that. We just want to be the best. I believe I beat him. I know I beat him, and obviously he thinks it's his time again, so let's fight. I don't think this needs, you know, me and him fucking chucking glasses of water at each other, or you know, slagging each other off or whatnot. It comes down to fighting. At the end of the day, that's what the sport's about, isn't it? There's no point selling it as, you know, we fucking don't like each other and the fight being pony. I believe this fight is going to be the punches will do the talking, and that'll be enough for it.